What's up, you guys? It's your boy Melvin, guys. Today, guys, we have some updating news, guys. Today's news, guys, is going to be huge. I can't wait for you guys. So the updating news is Becky Lynch has given birth to a girl, and her name has been revealed as the man has become the mom. That's right. The former Raw Women's Champion, Becky Lynch, has given birth to a girl, and her name is Rox. So the man has for so let me tell you guys something, right? The man has officially been the mom, cause you know, on the other the other weeks when they were at a performance center, Becky Lynch announced that she's pregnant. So Becky Lynch has become the mom. That's right, the former Raw Women's Champion, Becky Lynch, has given birth to a girl, her name is Rox. Becky wrote the following on Instagram: "Welcome to the world, Rox. You are the love of our lives. Hashtag and new." The father of the girl, Seth Rollins, wrote the same hashtag. Hashtag and new. Rollins recently went on a hiatus after working Survivor Series to be his newborn daughter. So I just want to say congratulations to Becky Lynch and Seth Rollins. Because Becky Lynch was Raw Women's Champion and then she had relinquished the title, it was sad that the moment of the fans because they had to say goodbye to the man, but she will return as the mom. Wow, bro, I just cannot wait for this. Seth Rollins and Becky Lynch are celebrating the day Lynch gave birth to a daughter named Rox. She revealed this via on Instagram, where she only needed to provide a short caption: "Welcome to the world, Rox. You are the love of our lives. Hashtag and new." This is a great news for Becky Lynch and Seth Rollins. It's unclear when either of them will be back on WWE television, but that probably isn't on their mind today. So congratulations to Becky Lynch and Seth Rollins. And I will show you guys the photo. Hold on, let me go show you guys. Let me pull it up. There it is. Look at this. Becky Lynch finally gives birth to Rox. So I just want to say congratulations to Seth Rollins and Becky Lynch. And also, guys, I want to say thank you guys so much for 321 subscribers, guys. It's been long, so now we're on the road to 330. I want to say thank you guys so much for listening to this, but you know what? I can't wait to see what else news we have today. So, without further ado, guys, that is it for today's Melvin, guys. Make sure you guys please smash that like button, subscribe to my channel, and turn that notification on, guys. As always, this is Melvin. Thanks for watching.